Well, a group of local entrepreneurs says we've been duped. The reason? They claim the average throw blanket is less than 5 feet tall, but humans are much taller. And because of that, they started a Kickstarter for a project called Big Blanket Company, which has already raised more than $13,000 in just 2 days. The 10 by 10 feet blanket was designed by Brian Simpson and Josh Stewart, who work at the Springfield marketing firm called Hook Creative. The crew also brought in Springfield comedian Jeff Houghton from the Mystery Hour for the project's promotional video. Simpson is also known for creating and selling the company 5-Pound Apparel. Plus, NBA player and Springfield native Anthony Tolliver is an investment in this. He's tall, right? Well, according to the fundraiser, the project has been in the making for about a year, and the group recently traveled to China over the summer where the blanket will be manufactured. The blanket is touted to be extra soft, and several pictures featured a whole family underneath the fabric. Early bird specials dropped the price to $129, but it will retail at $209 online. The Kickstarter lasts until January 6th. The first round of blankets are expected in February.